Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. A question came to us. Is it obligation for every Muslim to get married? And actually here we have many ahadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam that recommending the people to get married and to have spouses. Now it depends on the ability of the person, and we have the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying, O youth, up to the youth people, man istata'a minkum al-ba'ata falyatazawwaj, whoever have the ability to get married, let them to do so. So due to this, inshallah ta'ala, it is something highly recommended in Islam, and it depends on the situation of the person. So in certain circumstances, that marriage is obligation upon the person if the person fears to fail into zina. So due to this, inshallah ta'ala, it depends on the ability of the person, and it depends on the needs as well. So again, it is highly recommended for the Muslim man and women to get married. Wallahu ta'ala alam. Wa jazakumullahu khairan.